Yeah, so let's look at that sequence.
The final move of the shoulder lock just into the sequence that we did in parts 1 and 2. So again, from our pain to strike, distracting because your mom and honey throw me striking this arm or something. So we know we clear it with the knife on. They can counter it by parrying with the rear hand. And then we look at that sequence from pain and needle into the low block, the level change. If I step in for a punch, sometimes you might get someone that's going to grab the leg from here. So we went then for the face bar from Rodan as he pulled them back, caused a little bit of pain, and then we went straight into that choke from you and your ex. You know, walk it back. Once I get it down here, we can switch to that shoulder lock. Just bring it under my arm, step over, and from here we have. So again, that arm presents itself. Very cutting angle, you have the face of the low guard. They step in, take your hand, makes it spell. So that face bar I go down and turn into a strangle. They bring it back, and now I'm bringing it underneath my forearm, stepping over so you can walk away from me. So again, it can have to be done in that order, just playing around with the bunkai from our Pinan Caddis.